आज बहुत यहाँ बोला ऑर्गेनाइजिंग कमिटी वुड लाइक टू थैंक अवर टुडे सी प्लेस श्री सेकापा आई जी ए आर साहब फॉर हैविंग स्पॉन्सरिंग दिस वेरी सब्जेक्टिव एंड ऑल्सो आई थैंक ऑल हिज ऑफिसर्स ऑफ द ए आर साहब फॉर गिविंग अस गुड कोऑपरेशन making this South Asian Karate Championship a success. Nevertheless, karate is never lacking behind other than any sports. Karate for quite some time was a discipline of sports which was not recognized by the Indian Olympic Association. But due to the hard struggle of the Indian Karate Federation and the repeated requests in the Indian Olympic Association, the discipline was included. And henceforth, we have a way, we have a path to reach the Olympic and Asia and the Commonwealth. It was a professional game earlier, but now it has come to the amazing track. And in Olympic and in Asian Games, only the amazing disciplines are allowed. So this karate will pick up very fast in collecting the medals in various international Olympic and Asian Games. Here recently in Manipur, particularly in the northeast, the Mongolian people, the thin skinned people, are very much adapted to this kind of technique. It is our inborn quality that we have a fighting spirit and a killing instinct into the blood of the old sportsmen here in the northeast. Because of the our anatomy, we have a lot of advantages in such kind of contact games. We have flexibility and reflexion more than any other people in the world. Therefore, China, Japan, Thailand, Korea are now graded as the top sportsmen. This is kind of games. Now, would like to tell you my young boys and girls who have come over here to participate in this championship that your mere participation here is not the end for you. You have to aim for final championship which will bring glory to the nation and glory particularly to all states and country. Karate is now highly exposed to the whole world. This is a very fast developing game, even though the game is little bit expensive. However, people are able to afford. And now the Indian Karate Federation as well as Amateur Karate Association in Manipur have cleared the path and now we don't have to hesitate like earlier to wait for the chance to come. Chance has already come, the line has already been cleared and now that it's your turn, work hard and to concentrate on the game. And to make it a pure amateur game and go ahead into the Olympics. Lastly, but not the least, I would like to thank all the foreign participants as well as our Indian team and also teams from the Manipur to make this championship a grand success. Thank you.